animals, wheels, wheels everywhere. Invention of wheel, a major milestone after discovery of fire. So, wheel is one of the greatest inventions by humans. Nobody knows when the wheel was invented. Maybe in the invention of wheel is inspired by rolling movement of a log or a piece of wood from the hill. Early wheels were made from logs cut into circular shape and have a hole in the center. Later, these wheels were used in horse carts, bullock carts, and camel carts. These wheels were solid and heavy, difficult to pull the carts. So, the wheels with spokes and metal rims were made to make the movement faster. Most of the human inventions were inspired by nature, like airplanes from gliding birds, submarine from whales, and front part of the bullet train from Kingfisher Beak. But there is no natural inspiration for wheels. No wheels exist in nature. Nowadays, modern wheels are made from metal and covered with rubber tire to protect the wheel from shock, bump, and rock on the ground. Even aircraft that fly thousands of kilometers high up in the sky also need wheels for taking off and landing. And helicopter also need wheels to spin the helicopter blades for flying. And track excavators have wheels inside to make the tracks move. And crane also has wheels at the top of the lifting arm to lift the weight easily. Apart from vehicles, we can also see wheels in giant wheel, pottery wheel, and spinning wheel, and many other things that we use in our day-to-day life, like fan, clock, mixer grinder, and computer. Since science and technology relies extensively on wheels, we can't imagine a world without wheels. Wheels everywhere around us. Life will not be easy without wheels.